So I was asked in the comments on one of my videos to do a cold start from the inside of the truck. So that's what I'm gonna do today. It's taken me a while, I've just been busy, and honestly, usually if I'm not in a hurry down here, I've forgotten about it, and today I remembered, so I'm gonna do the cold start. It's been about a week since I've started it. So there's really not a whole lot to this. Plug in neutral. And turn the key, it turns on the electronic fuel pump. It pumps. Switch for my rear steering. That's a cold start for my Bigfoot replica.